smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go to the pit. A shout! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Thank you.
You're still breathing, you tummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blazko. Use it. I keep playing out your ratchkachi. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. Ease off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Condor 9, I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, Virgin, for the...
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9. Hey, that's a troop transport. Condor 9, come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, oh, I'm there for.
All right, bear boy. Listen up, play close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters and bad ways over here.
trapped inside an aircraft while some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
I'm with the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazko, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. I'm really fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
For how we traverse this glamorous beach front without being fair affronted.
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads. You ready to lay down suppressor fire?
main fence and clear us apart. We are moving out, and you will show the capacity of not getting yourself either shot or killed by the stomper. Understood?
inside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky. Further up, still firing at that bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Exceeding Vasco!
Way up the cliff wall, they'll lay the compound. Meet you at the top, Blazko.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Return the favor, sir, and then some. Here, I'll pull you up.
Attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we're ready then, lads.
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus out.
Sirs, I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Schon Geräusche. Ich hasse diese elende Batterie.
Ich habe keinen Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Die Berichten zufolge, die wir derzeit vorliegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll Gegner am Leben.
Thank you.
habe ich keinen Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Den Berichten zufolge, die wir derzeit vorlegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll.
Killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Many times.
Damn it.
can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're off!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework coming from that control box over there? What is it?
Come on.
I'm sorry.
There's a keyhole. Blazkowicz, find the key!